is a story about Bob White Quills. Last weekend on Sunday morning, I went to the Cape Cod Museum of Natural History in Brewster to watch 75 Bob White Quills get let out of their cage. And I learned that when one flew away, all 75 flew away. One bird lays 20 eggs at once, and they lay eggs about 3 times a year, so they get about 60 eggs a year to eat. They pick on anything that they can get their beaks on. They raise the quails. This is about the people on that. They raise the quails and let them go because they are almost extinct here. Extinct around here.
The end.
The end.
So do you want to change that?
Okay, do you want to show the picture? Show the picture up closely.
Show the picture.
Okay.
Put the picture in front of your chest so we can see it on the video camera.
And here, of course, last but not least, the picture!
Okay, hold it still.
Sound effects.
Hold it very still. Hold it still, Nika.
Hold it still.
Excellent.
All right.